Hey, what's up guys, it's the Gains and welcome back to Arcane Angel. Now, where we left off, we just completed the second mission, obviously. And now, we're going to the Hermit's attack on the hangar. One was launched from a forward operating base located just north of the bottom of the Chicago River. Let's do that.
Link engaged. We are one, Captain.
Let's do this.
The Humanix base is two clicks dead ahead. If we approach by the river, we'll catch these bastards by surprise.
They'll be surprised, all right. Do something dumb enough, you'll surprise everybody.
Stow that shit, Bulldog. Liberty, what have you got?
The blackout jammer's been triangulated. It's gotta be at the center of the base.
That's the prize. Let's get it.
Roger that.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm going.
Huh.
And scout drones detected overhead.
Well,
shit! Shoot him down or there goes our element of surprise!
He looks like it's...
Damn it! They're out of range!
I do hate it when I'm right. Buckle up, people, we just got spotted.
Damn it.
Closing in now. Scared yet, Bulldog?
Hell yes, I'm pissing my camis.
Captain, during the Neuralink malfunction in the basin, I shared your memory. And, feeling. Overwhelming.
Rage, M1. It was rage.
Curious. So powerful, so negative. But with nowhere to direct it.
I know exactly where to direct it.
Multiple bogeys, Honor 11. We can catch these bastards by surprise, huh?
Nobody said it was gonna be easy.
Weapons hot. Light them up!
Oh shit, alright, hang on. You need to get rid of that shield generator, where is it? Fucking hell. Fucking hell, what is this bloody thing made out? That doesn't blow up, I don't know what will. There we go. Oh! Whoa, what was that, kamikaze? Shit, I'm not really paying attention. Oh! Let's kill every last one of these motherfuckers. Bonk!
Damn, it feels good to be on offense!
Heads on swivels, people. That was just the beginning.
Yep. Am I gonna get any new right arm weapon? Oh!
Shoot him out of the sky!
Oh, fucking hell. What the hell? Okay, oh my god, what the hell is going on? Fuck you! What the hell is this being made out of? Jesus. Oh my Christ. Alright, fuck. There's too much shit happening at once, I can't fucking handle this. Just, I don't know who to shoot at and when to shoot at. When to shoot at, that's not even English. Listen to their screams when they die. They explode like Titanfall style. Fuck you. Beep, boop, bop, beep, beep, bop, beep, beep, beep.
Sorry, Guardian. Storm's fritzing my scanner.
Eyes wide. Where there's a mine, there's usually a mine field.
Yeah. All good. Oh god. Fuck you. Oh god, why is my hull so low already? I'm playing on normal.
Jammer signal. Strong. Northwest.
Anyone get the feeling this should be harder? Where are all the badasses?
Bulldog's right. It's been too easy. Rambler. Scout.
No, it hasn't.
Roger that, Guardian.
Oh damn it. Oh, screw this.
Captain, I see you're delivering the Mac to our base.
Shit, it's Maddox again.
Get him off my comms, M1.
Power it down and walk away. My men will take it from here.
Oh, yeah? Don't send anyone you care about.
You're laboring under the illusion that I'm surprised by your incursion. Let me clear that up for you.
Guardian, the ruins! They're ready to explode!
Oh, shit. Rambler, you're gonna be okay. Get the fuck out of there. Oh, God. Why is it playing the horror music that you hear in nearly every horror video? Oh,
you'd come. I counted on it.
Oh, shit. Is that gonna fall on me? What's going on?
My offer is about to expire, Captain. Power down your mech, and I will grant your team a full pardon. Refuse, and this will be your burial ground.
M1, internal comms. Could you spike the reactor if you had to?
Of course, but that would destroy both of us.
Make a subroutine. Last resort only.
Yep.
Open comms.
Last resort only. That makes sense, I guess. I swear to God, if you turn out like BT in Titanfall, I'm gonna cry. Spoiler alert. I'm sorry if I spoiled that for any of you. But Titanfall 2 is rather old now. Well, not rather old. Old, but... fair enough. Ah, so epilepsy alert. But I need bigger rockets. Yes, I'm working on it, dickhead. Oh, you are. Shit. Oh my Christ. Nah, I'm dead. Okay.
I'm hit. I'm sorry.
I don't care. Fucking cut. Let's try this again, shall we? It missed. Let's just take that thing out, shall we? Are they even doing any damage?
This enforcer's different.
It's an upgraded unit.
Oh.
Humanoids' adaptive production algorithms. They've learned from our previous encounters and have improved their offensive and defensive capabilities.
Oh my
hey, I was
God.
Worried they were getting too easy.
It's still just circuits and steel. Take it down.
Jesus Christ, could you chill out a bit? There we go. Nailed that.
We've got a clear path. Wait, hold it.
Liberty.
Charge it!
Oh! Fuck!
Let me too, Dad. Will they ever stop hunting us?
We're lost. We have to go back.
No. Follow me. There's another tunnel over here.
I can hear them above us. What do we do?
If we don't surrender, they'll kill us. We have to go back.
Yeah, you're right.
No. If we go back, we die. If we surrender, they will kill us. Keep moving.
I surrender! Oh. I surrender!
It just made all the Happy Wheels noises. Did anyone else hear that? Jesus. Oh,
you're
I'm still shooting.
Reinitialized.
Yeah, I figured. But I can't really do much here. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Captain,
what button is it?
Humanics are not the only ones capable of adaptation. A new weapon system has come online.
Oh!
Guardian, check out your right arm! Sweet!
This is what? An electromagnetic accelerator. It is slow to charge, but its kinetic damage is the greatest of any system on this map.
Let's
test it out.
Hell yeah!
Oh, it's like a fucking railgun of sort. Crap. Get the fuck out of here, you bastard. Let's go! Here's the music that I'm looking for. And now it's gone. Right as I say it, brilliant. Oh, why does my shield go down? Fuck you. Fuck off.
Captain, you are now free to switch between the XLR railgun and the Thrasher AMG machine.
Yeah, it's a railgun.
Not looking so hot, Guardian. Better start pulling up those shields. You're not gonna make it out of here alive.
I am pulling up the shield, but it's just a little hard, you know?
Damn, Guardian. I had nanopacks for you before that last skirmish, but they took a direct hit.
I'm gonna have to finish this mission the hard way.
The jammer's just beyond those defenses. Take it out, and we'll be calling home to Deep Mountain.
If there's a Deep Mountain left to call.
Fuck you. Holy shit, I just one-shot that guy. Get out of here. Get out of here. Just gonna just equip that a little bit. There we go.
This barrier is reinforced steel, Captain. Another use of brute force is recommended.
Cover me! I'll smash through!
Roger that.
Let's do this! Nailed that. Alright, what's next, motherfuckers? Oh! Easy enough.
Taking heavy fire!
Cover Rambler! Maximum firepower!
Oh shit, that's an enforcer. Take that thing down. Oh, that's an upgraded tank. Still dies pretty easy. Gotta take that thing out.
I've lost control!
Oh shit, Rambler's down. Yeah, my whole integrity is pretty fucked. What's next? Oh, okay. The hill's still going down pretty quick. Oh no. Jesus, tap dancing Christ. Alright. Fuck you. I got a bit lost on what hand was what from there. Bang. Oh! That was close. Nailed it.
That is one tough son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that tough.
Guardian, I'm not sure we're carrying enough rockets.
Save your rockets for those air units.
I got this one.
Going down.
Bulldog,
where? Bulldog! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh yeah.
Damn it! They knocked out my capacitors! I got no power for the gun!
Let's do this, motherfuckers! I'm gonna switch my machine gun this bit. Cause it's a swarm! Okay, that was anticlimactic as fuck!
I'm hit! It won!
Damn it!
I'm
I'm sorry, Pat.
Let me just cut this here, then we are here. Attempt number 333.
Damn it, you're all out of my wheel.
Status, Bulldog.
Scratch four circuit boards in my mini fridge. Need a minute for damage control.
Alert. Humanix Air Squadron incoming.
Guardian, are you seeing this?
They called back the drone fleet.
How many?
I can't count that high.
Do we run for it?
No. We make our stand here. Let's make this expensive.
Damn it! They knocked out my capacitors! I got no power for the gun!
Come on, let's do it. I believe we can do it this time. No, fuck you. All right. Come on, Matt. Come on, lads. We got this. Shit. Why else am I gonna throw at this guy? I'm gonna let my bullets come back. Unload into this fucker. Oh yes! Oh yes! Is that it? Did we do it?
No remaining enemy units detected.
Wrapping up repairs, I'll be good to go soon. Except the goddamn mini fridge. Not kidding about that.
They're jamming Spoobar. Comms should be cleared to Deep Mountain.
M1, try to establish contact.
Hailing, Captain.
Deep Mountain. Come in, Deep Mountain. Deep Mountain. Come in, Deep Mountain.
Guardian.
Guardian. You're alive.
Oh, shit.
But not many.
How are you transmitting?
We took down the blackout jammer that prevented communications.
And the assault base around it.
We need you here at Deep Mountain. We're gonna turn your one mech into an army. But first, we need to get you cloaked.
An EMF cloak, General?
We'll talk more later. As for now, rest up. And good work staying alive.
Yeah, boy!
Optimizing data for system integration.
Meh. What do we get?
Data process.
Noise.
That system upgrades available.
Ooh, what should we get?
Select your preference, Captain.
What should we get? I'm liking the Hellswarm and the Railgun. But I feel like our defenses still need to be upgraded. I feel like our offense is actually pretty decent. When damaged, auto-release nanobots slowly repair up to 50%. That's useful. Extends maximum. How much? They are quite expensive. Fuck it, that is useful. We're getting that.
Enhancement initiated.
Let's keep looking.
Ah! Destroying multiple targets with a single rocket activates homing support for the next.
This yeah. Looks good. Seems like the best choice.
Affirmative.
Let's have some fun with that.
Processing enhancement.
Good progress, M1.
Alright, let's check up on the crew, and we'll end the episode.
Guardian, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
To be a real-life agent of karmic retribution.
I'm just a soldier doing a job.
I got some new surprises planned. Just you wait and see.
We'll need them.
You need to sleep.
Can't. That's what stims are for.
You have to sleep. You're piloting a 70-ton war machine. It's not safe.
Hey, Guardian. Got a question I've been meaning to ask you.
Shoot.
Are we good, or do you reckon we're just lucky?
Bit of both, I think. Why are you asking?
Well, we're heading cross-country, straight across Humanix territory in a six-story mech we can't currently hide. Just want to know, are we pressing our advantage? Are we pressing our luck? As one of those runs out.
You still pushing for a run to Canada?
I'm with you, Guardian.
gates of hell if need be. But I wouldn't be me if I didn't check to see you considered other options.
Captain, I hope you found my performance on this last mission acceptable.
Yes, M1. More than acceptable. If anything, I should be asking you the same thing.
Your coordination with the members of your platoon was often below optimal.
I should be asking you, but I'm not. Paladin, this is Guardian. Over.
Guardian, good to hear your voice. Been looking over your after-action reports. Quite a read. I'd almost think this data was faked.
It's real. This mech, along with M1KL, it's performing beyond every hope we ever had. And it's getting better. M1's already added weapon functionality.
That's what I want to talk to you about. You're piloting the only hope I've seen in the last 7 years. So you can't take any more chances like you did today.
Alright. So in the next episode, we will be doing...
Okay, team. We're headed to Wolfenbarger Air Base, and we're looking for three pieces of tech that I need to get a stealth. A wave generator, sync crystals, and a force projector. The base is big. It should have what we need, we just need to look around for it. I've contacted the local scavengers, and they warned me there are Humanix hostiles in the area. So be ready for a fight.
Alright, that's where we're going next episode. I'll see you guys then. Peace.